Good night. Good night.
Okay, if I say something now?
Go ahead.
I should have danced with you.
Good night. Good night.
Are you gonna talk to me or not?
I'm coming. What'd she say?
That I'm a great guy. Extraordinary. And she doesn't want contact with me. I'm dying here.
Because you love her.
No. And you people are supposed to be sensitive and sharp?
Then you tell me why. You're the one who's dying here.
I don't know. Let me sleep on it.
Oh, come on.
I'll figure it out.
Oh, please.
It's, stuck. I can't get back to my own life. She's evicted me from my life.
Did you really like it that much?
Well, it's better than this. Look, you, I'm very intelligent. If you're gonna give me hope, you gotta do better than you're doing. I mean, if you can't be at least mildly interesting, then shut the hell up. I mean, I'm drowning here, and you're describing the water.
Well, picking on me won't help.
Well, if that's true, I'm really in trouble.
But, Melvin, do you know where you're lucky? You know who you want. I would take your seat any day. So do something about it. Go over there. Now, tonight. Don't sleep on it. I mean, it's not always good to let things calm down. You can do this, Melvin. You can do this. You can. Pull the stops. Tell her how you feel. You can do this. You can do this.
Oh, hey, I'm charged.
Yes, you are.
She might kill me if I go over.
Well, then get in your jammies and I'll read you a story. Listen, I really think you have a chance here. I mean, the best thing you have going for you is your willingness to humiliate yourself. So go over there, do this, catch her off guard.
Okay.
Okay.
Thanks a lot.
Okay.
Here I go.
What's wrong?
Forgot to lock the door.